A local Kroger was temporarily closed this morning after they received a bomb threat.
Candace Hare is at the alert desk now for us. And Candace, what can you tell us happened?
Well, Amber, Megan, the Hamilton Township Police Chief Scott Hughes tells us that Kroger on State Route 48 in Maynesville received a bomb threat before 10:40 a.m. this morning. This is video from that scene earlier today. And as you can see, police cruisers were in front of that Kroger. Hamilton Township Police tell us the Kroger received an anonymous call this morning and that the caller said an explosive device had been placed inside of the store. Police tell us the store was evacuated as a precautionary measure and that an explosive detecting canine was brought into the store to do a sweep both inside and outside of that store. Now police tell us that no devices were located and that the Kroger has since reopened. From the alert desk, Candace Hare, Fox 19 Now.